Atheism is a religion, you say? And let's do this. Greetings, fellow space travelers. Bionic Dance here. One thing you hear from a lot of people, usually theists but not always, which surprises me, is that atheism is a religion. Now let's get this out of the way first. No, it's not. All atheism is really is the absence of God belief. That's it. You don't even have to say that God doesn't exist. As long as the number of gods you believe in is zero, you're an atheist. Atheism comes with no dogma, no orthodoxy. It has no priests or prophets, no matter how much theists like to say that Darwin and Dawkins are our messiahs. You know what? When those guys are wrong, they get called out for it. Not just by atheists, but by scientists of all stripes. Do Christians ever admit it if Jesus or the Bible is wrong? What about Muslims and Muhammad or the Quran? Seems like every time there's a provably false claim made by a religion, well, that was just always a metaphor. Isn't humility part of most of the more popular religions? Well, what could be more humble than admitting a mistake? This is the problem with trying to claim that your God is perfect. Oh, and if you're religious, do please stop saying that atheists believe in evolution. First of all, far too many of you seem to think that evolution and the Big Bang are the same thing. And they're not. Evolution has nothing to do with the beginning of the universe. It only describes the gradual change of species over time. That's it. And when you say otherwise, you demonstrate galloping scientific ignorance. Also, an atheist doesn't have to believe in evolution or the Big Bang. An atheist could claim that the universe was begun by a race of interdimensional space jellyfish and still be an atheist, just so long as those jellyfish aren't deities. An atheist can believe in ghosts, psychics, the Loch Ness Monster, and that Elvis is still alive, and not in any way be religious. It might make them a little bit loopy, but they're not a theist. Again, so long as the number of gods believed in is zero, you've got an atheist on your hands. Really, it's only because atheism relates to religion that the comparison is ever made. You might as well say that fans of certain celebrities are theists, or that a gay rights or Save the Whales march is a religious demonstration. But okay, let's just for a minute suppose that you're right. Just suppose. So, why is that important? What are you trying to accomplish by saying this? I've heard a lot of claims that atheism is a religion, but there's never any follow-through. I've never heard someone say, atheism is a religion, therefore. My best guess is that it's a shut-up tactic, that what they're trying to say is, atheism is a religion, therefore you're hypocrites for criticizing other religions. To which I say, so? Doesn't every other religion do that? Ours is the one true faith, and all you others are doomed to hell. And that's sometimes, but not always, accompanied by criticism of specific parts of the other religion, or even another denomination of the same religion. So if your religion is allowed to do that, what's to stop an atheist religion from doing the same thing, from pointing out all of the flaws in your position? So I ask again, what are you trying to accomplish by calling atheism a religion? What good do you think it'll do? I would like a genuine answer to this. I'd love to believe that the reason is more than just telling us to shut up. If you're a theist and you're watching this, please explain why this matters. Thank you. And until next time, fellow space travelers, this is Bionic Dance saying don't run on automatic. Instead, please think. Reading videos has been found to cause fresher breath, enhanced metabolism, and greater sexual magnetism.